No, round of applause. My mom, she homeschools her kids. She always got a smile on her face, and her work was fab all year. Yeah, just a really good example.
I remember having this student in level one. It was my first year of teaching, and it was a challenge for both of us, and I remember making a promise to this young lady. And I promised her that we would get her to university, and this girl had no confidence at all in slotting.